Welcome back to The Hub. How are you? I'm well, thanks for asking. Today I'm showing you the most interesting videos floating around the internet. Stay tuned to see what exciting program they've got going on for your dog at Disneyland. I've seen lots of footage about swimming with dolphins, but never seen footage about swimming with them underwater. We all know how dangerous those plastic can holders can be for the ocean with animals getting their heads stuck in them and stuff. Fortunately, this company is coming up with a new invention. It's edible can holders that once they get in the ocean, the animals can eat it. Would you guys go down these natural slides 20 minutes outside of Vancouver? I had no idea firemen did this, so sometimes a truck will become overrun with flames, and when that happens, they have to put the truck into survival mode. You'll see firefighters put heat reflectors up over the windows, and a misting system turns on to make sure the truck doesn't catch on fire. Have you ever used one of those self-cleaning toilets out in the streets of San Francisco or Paris or something like that? Well, this is what happens when you close the door and it starts cleaning. This organization takes service dogs to Disneyland for the day to play with Pluto and Goofy and just run around the park and have fun. Check out Physics Fun on Instagram to check out more exciting and weird videos like these. This bracelet is not only fashionable, it doubles as a flask, so you can bring a drink with you wherever you go. Oh man, I want to go have a drink at Randolph's Pub in Montreal in Canada. They have hundreds of board games for you to play. That's all for today. Big shout out to Dragon Master and Dylan for turning on notifications. If you do the same and let us know, we will give you a shout out in the next video. Throw me a like and a subscribe. It's basically a digital high five, and I'll send one back by sending you another video from right here on The Hub.